The first thing I had to do was kind of research a lot about Seamus Heaney. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to explain a little bit about how I came up with the idea for filming for Postscript. Basically, one afternoon I sat and tried to come up with as many ideas as possible, which sort of involved sitting on the internet, looking up a lot of Seamus Heaney poems, watching videos by him, listening to songs that have been written about him. So a few hours later and lots of cups of tea later, I eventually found Postscript. And I guess the thing that I liked the most of it, that it was about the west coast of Ireland. And I thought to myself, well, road trip, we can do a little road trip here. What I did then was search online for a good sound recording of preferably Seamus Heaney actually reciting the poem. Then I searched for a lot of Irish music, but I wanted it to sort of start slow, gradually kick up, so that whenever we got the drone shots in there, it would sort of then just blow your mind. I found one with the UCD choir from Cork. I took them both into Premiere Pro and I cut it up into little sections in which I felt I could find a good shot for each section, and I spread it out just before the music sort of picked up the tempo. So once I had actually finished the recording, I then put the recording on my phone, listened to it possibly 30,000 times, and to really get a feel for it. Next then on my list was to sort of plan a road trip. So I got a little map of Ireland, planned out where I wanted to go, and wrote down all the shot lists of everything that I wanted to capture. After the planning, then we got my checklist ready, so I was taking my computers, tripods, memory cards, Kindles, tablets, cameras, and our drone, and we hit the road. I don't know if you can hear this wind, but it's windy. When the daylight comes, do you feel it? So on the road we went, and documented as much as we could, and felt like we got quite a little bit. Unfortunately, when we got down there, though, the light was a little bit low, so we got one time lapse in that evening and a few other bits and pieces. So next day we woke up, dismantled the tent, off he went.
How was your night, Stephen?
Took off to the road to try and capture everything that we had on the checklist, stopping here, stopping there, and anything that I felt related to the poem or I could put into the poem. So we hit Listinvarna first, stopped there, and it really is a weird little town. We got a few things from Listinvarna, then we hit the road again, and every so often we'd stop and pull out the drone, and this is what we got. After a good solid day and a half of following basically anything we could see, we then drove back up the road, back up to Northern Ireland, where I started the long process of editing everything together. The one thing that we didn't get from County Clare was actually the swans, and the reason I didn't decide to shoot any swans is because a few miles down the road from where I live, there's actually millions of swans. Possibly not millions, but there are quite a lot of swans. The swans themselves proved to be a little bit difficult. Most of the shots were okay, but it was the one shot in particular where I wanted the swans to fly directly overhead. It was just pretty impossible. I had a friend in a car who drove and tried to shoo them down towards me, but that didn't work. Then I would sprint up and down the road. That also didn't really work too well, and then eventually I got a few good shots when I went with them. Shortly after we got back then, we actually took the little trip to Ballaghy with the rest of the class, where we actually visited home place. It was very inspiring to actually see a lot of Sims' work on display. I think the one thing I took from that little trip was just the amount of words that were everywhere. A few words sort of stuck out on the little imagination and inspiration wall. And it was like, what inspires you? After seeing that there, it's just kind of like a second wind, and I just stuck at it again, and we got the final Postscript video. So I hope you enjoy.